All right. If I gave you a problem like this, a cheetah runs 300 feet in 2.92 seconds. What is its speed in miles per hour? We are going to do what is called unit analysis. The high school uses this a lot in their science curriculum. They call it the goal post method, and I'm going to show you why. We are converting. When it's one conversion, it's easy. We are starting with 300 feet in 2.92 seconds. Please write it just like that. Write it on the left-hand side of your paper. That's what we are starting with. Feet per second. We want to end up with miles per hour. That's our goal. So, when you were doing unit analysis, if I said you could do, I don't know, I can't think of a good one off the top of my head, but you only have to change one of your units. We've got to convert feet into miles, and we've got to convert seconds into hours. I gave you a sheet with gallon man. Some of these conversions you may already know, others you may not. Let's deal with feet first. Okay? I want to change feet into miles. What is the conversion between feet and miles? 5,280 feet are 1 mile. Now, I'm going to draw a line. This is our goalpost. We want to get rid of feet and end with miles, right? Well, think of this as multiplying across the top. If feet is in the top, I'm going to put feet in the bottom. So, I'm going to have 1 mile is 5,280 feet. Why is this called unit analysis? Because watch what's going to happen. Feet divided by feet. My units are gone.
May I have your attention, please, first?
Yes. Since I wanted to get rid of feet, I have feet in the numerator. I'm going to put the feet in the denominator. Look what's going to happen across the top. I've got miles. That's what I want. Now, let's continue with our unit analysis. I need to change seconds into hours. Now, you can do this multiple ways. I'm going to go one step at a time. Aren't there 60 seconds in 1 minute? So, seconds divided by seconds, gone. Top, bottom. Now I've got minutes. Do I want minutes? I want hours. So my next conversion is going to be 60 minutes in 1 hour. Minutes and minutes gone. So look at my unit analysis. What do I have across the top? Miles. What do I have across the bottom? Hours. Multiply straight across the top. 300 times 60 is 1,080,000 miles. And if I multiply across the bottom, 2.92 times 5,280 is 15,417.6. But now I need to divide 1,080,000 divided by 15,417.6. 1,000 divided by 70.05 miles per hour. Yes.